Hey y'all, it's Dora. Today I'm going to show you how to make these super cute designer and flirty stripes bath bomb. And stay tuned until the end for the results. I'm always looking for new ideas and creative inspiration for both of my channels. So it's kind of funny because I was inspired by my old phone case. My phone's mint and the case is clear with black, gold, and white stripes. And that's how I got the idea for this bomb. The wet ingredients may seem like a lot, however, we're gonna be adding a good amount of color powder. And whenever you add more dry ingredients, you have to add more wet to keep it balanced. Also, this is a double recipe. The distinct feature about this bomb is its crisp and clean stripes. In order to get super straight lines in your layers, the mix must be pushed down evenly with a round object. Your fingers won't work. Trust me, I've tried it. I made a few different patterns, but this one is my favorite. It's simple and elegant. It's one thick layer of each color. This is my favorite part of making this bomb because this is where your creative side can shine. You can make whichever pattern or design, use whichever colors, just have fun with it. I want to point this out in case you're new to bath bomb making. I pack the mix down and then always sprinkle loose mix on top. This is important because loose mix fuses well with other loose mix. Packed mix doesn't. This is why you always want to sprinkle loose mix on top and never pack your molds too tightly. I recommend always painting your ugliest bomb first, just so you can get some practice in. This step is optional, but I recommend going over your stripes again just to clean them up. It's amazing how crisp and clean the stripes look if you go over them a second time. Just to show you, see the two on the left have been cleaned up and the two on the right have not. And I have no idea what I'm doing with my hand right there, but I just really wanted to show you that because you can see the difference clear as day. It really sucks that these bath bombs did not float, but they did produce an amazing amount of colored foam, which was really fun. And by the way, this bath bomb smelled amazing. Like, I'm not even joking. Okay, so I just went and looked up what I put in it, and it was equal parts of Bombshell, Be Enchanted, Floral Muse, Viva La Juicy, and Daisy. I'm gonna link all that in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you found this video helpful, creative, or inspirational, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly creative bath videos and ideas.